Saturday, March 11th, 2023, about 12:15. We're going to go over here where they're getting ready for barbecue, beer, and burnouts. Over here at Vintage. I can't remember what the name of it, Southeastern Vintage. But we're going to make a short, we're going to make a regular video. It won't be that long. But I don't know if we'll come over for the official event or not. We may just get some video now and do a short video and then take off. We don't know. But we'll try to get a horizontal video of the cars and also a short. This is an annual event. Burnout area is over there to the left. Yeah, here we go. Vintage cars, trucks, and parts. Looks like he's getting a bunch of stuff ready over here. Pretty good selection. There you go. I think he's going to have a prize for the best burnout. Right off of 129 over here. Here comes some more. Here comes some more. Four-wheel drive Ford. Set up. Place you're gonna get crowded today. Here comes some more. I said it doesn't start till 2. I've parked where I can get out. I'm not gonna be here till 7, or I'm not planning on it anyway. Got some nice old street rods. Look at this. What kind of blue Thunderbird is that? It's not a baby blue. What color of blue is that? Got a lady driving that one. Wonder if she's gonna do any burnouts. Original little small block Ford, 289. Stepside Chevrolet. Oh, looky here. Ooh, bad boy, bad boy. Thank you.
'85 Mustang. Sierra Classic 1500. There you go. Surf's up. You try surfing on the Oconee River, I guess. Another 5.0. Talk about 850 dual line there. Or 950. 780, 850. I don't, I've forgotten, it's been so long. That little Falcon station wagon's got a 302. I guess I'm assuming these are going to be some of the burnout vehicles, but I may be wrong. I don't know. Here you go. Some more stuff over here. No bone. Oh, looky here. Plymouth station wagon. So this stuff is original. Original seat covers, paint, patina. I think this little Falcon's original. Got a 302 in it. Automatic. I think this is 10,000. Yeah, look at all this stuff. This is great. Burnouts are going to be cool too. I've shown you this one already before. And that Oldsmobile. And may as well show you the Questeria. That purple set against the green, that's pretty neat, isn't it? I had a white 64 SS, came with a 327 in it. I put a 427 over in it. This one is not an original SS car, unless they took the chrome off the original. SS 64s had chrome coming down that edge around to the back. The 65s didn't. But the 64s did. Well, this is a 65, okay. No, it didn't. This is 64. You can tell by the front headlights. Yeah, and mine had a tack in the middle of the steering wheel. Or not in the middle of the steering wheel, but in the middle of the dash and a SS steering wheel. It had SS in it. Mine was a 4-speed. Oh, that looks original though. I think mine had SS emblems all over it though. And over there on that says it says Malibu, it doesn't say SS. '56 with a big block. Got some custom interior going on. '55s, if they came stock with a V8, had a little Chevrolet emblem underneath here, but this is a '56 anyway. And you turn this open to let the let that door down and fill it up with gas. And then over here we've got a goat. I don't know if it's a '66 or '67. I don't know if it's original or not. It's got a Chevrolet engine in it. I told him that ain't right. These old whiskey barrel chairs. Look at that. Oh, that is great. Yeah, he's keeping that Winnebago for himself. He's got it fixed up nice now. Now that little glider. We had several of those since he gave them away when we sold Mother's house. Yeah, we had several more slip in while we were up there eating. Now see, I want one of those Ford emblems right there, a big one that goes on the front of the hood. That's what I want. I've always loved those emblems. Now this is slick. I mean, it's clean as a whistle. And every car had like a placket in front of it, told about it, you know. And I asked people, I'm like, that car. Say, here's your name. Thank you.
good chunk of tire out there on the box.
Okay, this one's going to be the first burnout. You're going to lead it off, from my understanding. Oh, look at this coming in. I wonder if that thing's going to do a burnout. More coming in, old International Harvester. Another Chevrolet, Ford. Look like old, what, 55, 56 Crown Vic? Or at least a Ford. And another 66 Chevelle down there, 55 Chevrolet. His event, that's his place, Southern Pride Rides, vintage cars, trucks, and parts. Pitch 7 Chevrolet. More stuff coming in. Goes up and got the suicide doors. Okay, we're about to get going.
just rented the tires.